New sponsor, Modelo.
Nothing in total for Transit Air to sponsor.
Yeah.
But then what if Modelo did sponsor us, bro?
That'd be nice.
Okay, we're here.
Modelo, we love.
Like, you see that commercial?
Sponsor us.
Senores, and she opens the fridge and smirks.
What is it about Modelo that makes it the go-to beer these days?
It's going on in Malaga.
It's a staple.
When I first started going to
the town,
it's not a water.
It's,
you know, when I first started going to the club, bro, they didn't work Modelo like that.
Wasn't like, Corona popping first?
Closer to like my, closer to like 23, Bud Light, people were ordering just like the basic shit.
I feel like Corona's more like watered down.
I think it's
a lot. I like Corona better.
Corona's good.
I'm sorry.
I grew up drinking.
So, like, a bottle of Corona versus, like, a bottle of Modelo.
Oh, I feel like Corona.
Really?
Not a hot
Modelo day. Negra? Or, oh, well.
A Hasamar de Corona.
I love them.
Corona Familiar.
Familiar.
That's different. Because Modelo Negro is good too.
Yeah.
Isn't that
Negro. Negro. Oh. Mestre.
Oh,
okay, wait. Talking about that.
No,
it's
negro.
It's negro.
It's negro.
It's negro.
I'm pretty
sure
it's negro.
It's negro.
We're wrong. It's negro.
Stop.
Really? It is.
Cat, stop.
Dude, it must be an alternate universe because I swear I thought it was negro. It says negro.
I was right.
Stop.
I was right.
Yeah,
not
a yellow. Dude.
Well,
that's.
You know,
that is
a. Do you know there's a theory out there where they say
Mandela
effect? Mandela effect.
Like, we did die in Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A has two. CK. Wait, is it spelled chick? CHIK?
What about Febreze?
No,
what about Febreze, bro?
There's a,
oh, yeah.
CHIC.
So, what about the Bearstein Bears?
Not
it's not Bearstein.
It's
not Stain.
There's only C.
It's Bearstein?
Yeah,
that
it's not Bearstein.
No
right? I remember that as, or like,
I call them Bernstein Bears.
Yeah, that's what I call them.
Not Bernstein. The fuck?
I guess it was never spelled Bearstein as spelled Bearstein.